Why don't you call no more? Why don't you call no more? I'm not sure. Thought you were the one for me, the only girl I adore. Now you belong to someone else.
Yeah. I wish that I could just rewind, take it back in time, a couple years to when you was just a friend of mine. Around the time I started noticing that you was fine, the bigger notice was to notice why you wasn't mine. I recognize I made mistakes, girl, I'll admit it. Didn't see just what I had, shorty, I was tripping. If I told you I'm a mess, would that make a difference? I'd trade in my success for you in a minute. Second, probably roll your eyes when you get this message. Feeling like the homie when that nigga saying confessions. But this is my confession, I'm nothing, girl, without you. And if you take me back, I'll make it up in part two. I wish I never let you go. Situation's different, but my heart's the same. I hate the fact we gotta play these little stupid games. I hate the fact another nigga fucking my girl. I hate the fact another nigga fucking my girl. You see, the past is the past, can we leave it there? I put it all on the table, you need a chair. And tell your mama I still love her. And let her know I still look out for your brother. For you. And when I think about the things we used to do, wishing I could rearrange time and start new. Time to write a sequel, we need a part two. But you say in part one, I didn't play my part. True. I know that's where I'm wrong, but don't let a few bad notes end a great song. And don't let any of these hating ass bitches tell you wrong. I'ma keep holding on till my life's gone. I wish I never let you go.